Scrappy Lovers, it's Sarah, and this week Mel and Tammy over at the Scrappy Moms released two brand new stamp sets, both flippin' adorable. There's a picture of both of them over on my blog and on the Scrappy Moms blog, so I'll put links to both of those down in the description box. One of them is called Hampy Campers, and it's, oh my gosh, so flippin' cute, all about sentiments for camping. And then the other one is Quirky Quotes, and I just wanted to give you a peek of that one and show you a card that I made with it. Right here, this sentiment right here is my very favorite. You make my heart happy. So cute. It's got cute little pun sentiments and then regular old sentiments like wishing you the best day ever, happy and birthday, you're perfect just the way you are, one of a kind. And then it's got things like hanging by a thread, I'll be there for you, you brighten my day. The sentiment that I used today for my card, I don't know if you can see it, it's I've never met a cupcake I didn't like. Okay, so here's my card. Of course, you know me and my cupcake cards. Let's see if I can move this up a little bit. There we go. So this is a 5.5 by 5.5 size card, and it's just a pre-made card that I get at Joann's. And I have all the card stock that I use is from the Die Cuts with a View neutral stack. And this pattern paper here is from the Die Cuts with a View stack 6. So I tried to find colors that match the polka dots in the paper. So I'm just going to give you the sizes real quick. The scallops I got from Winter Woodland, and they are sized at 2.5. And I just did a little bit of, you know, white dots with my white gel pen. And then the circle part I ran through my Swiss Dots Cuddlebug embossing folder. And this is white core cardstock, so I just sanded it a little bit just to bring out the dots a little bit. Now, this cupcake here, well, I'm sorry, all four of the cupcakes are from Sweet Treats. This cupcake and this cupcake are sized at 1.75. And this cupcake and this cupcake are sized at 1.8. I made this card in my Gypsy, so these are Gypsy sizes. And I don't know if you can see, I did some white dots on the cupcakes. You can see a little bit in there. And then I just stamped my sentiment here and just trimmed, you know, the corners out, made it look kind of like a little banner, and I popped it up. That's it. After I got everything cut out, it was just a simple card to put together, but it was a while to cut everything out on the Cricut, but that's it. So hope you enjoy my card, and I hope you can check out the new stamps. Thanks, everybody, for watching, and have a blessed day.